Hello everyone, I'm back with an interesting craft for your spring decoration. So these are the things what you need: a glue stick, some crafting paper, a sponge, some pins, a scissors, pencil, and a long stick. So here we start. This is how our final decoration looks like. I hope you like it.